We've been conserving snakes since 1995, and we give awareness programs in schools, colleges, and other institutions, and we also rescue snakes that come into houses. And with the help of the forest department, we relocate them back to the jungles, the areas where human beings are not there. Snakes, they create a balance in the environment. In fact, because of them, the ecological balance is maintained. Most of the times it's the rats that they devour, and a good number of rat and rodent population is removed. And ecological balance kosam paul chala helpful untai anamata. Snakes help in conservation of biodiversity because they help keep the rodent and the frog population, the toad population under control. Not just rodents, loads of other animals are preyed by the snakes, and again in turn a few other bigger predators eat snakes. That's how the balance is maintained. Without them, the balance will be not there. In fact, the rodent population and the toad population will increase drastically. In India, we find around 278 different species of snakes, of which 61, a little more than 61, are venomous. As in, like, they have venom to kill, or rather they have venom to bite and cause danger. But of which, there are four snakes called the big four venomous snakes that are found in and around human habitation and can kill human beings. The Russell's viper, Telugulo it is called the Rakta Pinjara, spectacle cobra, Naum Pao, Jeptar Telugulo, the common Indian crate, Katla Pao, and finally the sauce-scaled viper.